U.S. President Joe Biden's administration unveiled a tax enforcement proposal on Thursday which called for cryptocurrency transfers over $10,000 to be reported to the Internal Revenue Service, IRS. Cryptocurrency already poses a significant detection problem by facilitating illegal activity, broadly including tax evasion, the U.S. Treasury Department said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.